Hello children, how are you all doing? Doing good? Okay, so today we will see the topic in maths, after, before and between things. Okay children, before, after, between. Okay, I will explain this by showing you an example. Okay children, so here animals are there, cow, camel and a horse. Okay children, so now you tell me, which is the between animal? Which is a between animal? Yeah, it's camel. Camel is between cow and a horse. Okay, camel is between cow and a horse. Okay, now you tell me, which is before camel? Which animal is before camel? Yes, cow is before camel. Yes, cow is before camel. Okay, before means the first one. Okay, and after means the last one. Okay children, so what is coming first? Cow, then camel, then horse. Okay, so cow is before camel. And what is after camel? Yes, horse is after camel. Horse is after camel. Understood children? Before means what is in first position, before. Okay, and between means in the middle, in the middle position. Okay, and after means in the third or last position. Okay children, I hope you understood